What is going on, guys? Rahul here, aka Raz Reacts, back again with another Taemin reaction. Now, in this video, I'm going to be reacting to the music video for Flame of Love, as well as the dance version video. So he has kind of like a dance performance, I guess. It's not like a dance practice, but it's an actual video, like a special video for just the choreography, I assume. This was his Japanese release after Sayonara, Hitori. Which was an amazing song, by the way. I love that. I don't know if that was my last Taemin reaction. I can't remember. If it was my last Taemin reaction, that was a long time ago. So, yeah, damn. It's been way, way, way too long since I last reacted to Taemin. I just reacted to SHINee as well, which was also a very long time since I last reacted to SHINee. So make sure to check that out if you are a Shawal. But yeah, in this video, like I said, Flame of Love music video and dance version video. I'm super excited to check this out. Gotta stay more consistent with the Taemin reactions. So yeah, here I am, Flame of Love. I absolutely loved Sayonara Hitori, like I said. So I am super excited for this. A lot of you guys said it was similar vibes, if I remember correctly. So yeah, let's get right into it. All right. Move a little to the right or left, I don't know. Okay, Flame of Love. I don't know if there's captions. No captions. I don't know if I missed anything, by the way. Let me know if I miss anything in terms of like the chronological order. I just go based off like the K profiles discography. Oh, got the white girl in the music video. That's one of the first times I've seen that. Actually, I saw it in Big Bang's, some of their music videos. Flame of Love. Damn, I already like it. Yeah, Japanese is such a beautiful language. Oh my god, I love the choreo already. Damn. Damn. Holy shit. Damn, bro. Okay, I need to see all of that again. I literally had goosebumps through that whole sequence of him just dancing with those sparks coming out. And she's just in the air and the vocals and like the music. It gives you like, it almost feels like, oh damn, it feels like a movie. The music is amazing, but dude, the choreo and the outfit? The way he gets on his knees, and then that? Oh my god. Bro, this is so cool. It literally looks like he's firebending. The music, oh my god, I literally have goosebumps. It's also kind of cold in here. So, the goosebumps are insane. Oh my god. That part, and the music, the build-up. Oh my god, this is so sick. Flame of Love, damn. Yo, the, oh my god, the editing is, holy shit.
Damn.
He looks amazing. Damn. The video is so cool. I'm speechless, like I haven't said anything in a while because dude, this part when the wings come and like the build up in the music, the intense music, it's just kind of like slower, kind of softer, and then boom, he goes in with the intense vocals. I don't know when it happens. Here, I think it's soon. This part is amazing. Wait for it. And the build up with the choreo and the music. Now. Oh, that was so sick. Yo, it's amazing. The way he gets on his knees and then the wings vanish. And the way that comes up. Damn. The transitions are insane. Oh my god, the choreo. Nah, the way. Flame of love. That part. The way he does it. The flow going into the flame of love. Wait. I don't know what he says. He sounds like Akigo or something. Akako Moe? And this choreo on the top of the car with the starry night in the background. It's so beautiful, dude. And the vocals. The music, the choreo. Damn, it's just so elegant. Damn, bro. Yo, that was insane. Oh my god, that was insane, dude. Wow, I love the chorus so much. The way he builds into the flame of love. Do 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 do, flame of love. That music, the intensity in the music when he sings that line, the way he sings it, his vocals, the dancing during it, the outfits, the scenes, the transitions. That music video was insane. That music video was so good. Damn, some of the transitions were just an elite. And just the effects, the special effects in that video were so good. How it looked like he was kind of firebending while doing his choreo, that was so good. But yeah, I really, really like that song. Low-key might like it more than Sayonara Hitori, I'm not gonna lie. Sayonara Hitori is a very good song though, but Flame of Love, wow, that chorus just hits different for me. Damn, I'm excited to check out the dance version video. This is going to be, I mean, most of the music video is just choreo anyways, but let's see the dance version video. All right. I guess there won't be the effects, like all of the effects that he had in the music video. It's just going to be straight up choreo. I love the way it starts too, with this little humming kind of. And the guitar in the background, it kind of has a traditional vibe to it. Oh, that dance was amazing. Right now. That was so good. The Japanese too, by the way, like, the language makes it so much beautiful. So much more beautiful. Oh my. It's basically like a dance practice, honestly. Oh, the way he gets on his knees and gets up, he makes it look so effortless, like, wow. The choreo just suits the music so perfectly. It's just so artistic, dude. Damn, I love that part. He kind of like opens it and then falls. But also, by the way, I love the location he chose to film this in and the outfit he has on it. It just makes it just so perfect. This music, it kind of gives you like anime vibes too. Oh, I thought you were gonna do the chorus. I don't know why. The floor choreo is amazing. Damn. The way he's doing it to the beat. Oh my god, this one was amazing. Look here, wait. That? There. That. This one. Oh my god, I don't know how he moves his head that fast, but it fit that thing in the beat so perfectly. Even here, like, but then right after, this one? Wait. Oh, wow, that's insane. Oh my god. It's little things like that that he does so perfectly. Like, I love his robotic kind of static movements, but it's still smooth. He's so talented, dude. Oh my god. I'm just vibing at this point, dude, with this choreo and with this song. The vocals right now. Dude. Yo, the goosebumps, bro. The choreo, dude. The choreo and the vocals are just legendary, dude. Oh my god, the footwork. Damn, bro. Wow. He is just insane. Like, he is. His talent is out of this world. Oh, dude, I have no idea what the lyrics mean, but I could feel the passion and the emotion in that performance, in that music video, in his choreo, in his vocals. You can just hear, you can just feel it. Like, I have goosebumps, literally insane goosebumps right now. Especially the part when he had those amazing vocals that I mentioned. Wow, that part was so, so good. Wow, I'm shivering, dude. Taemin is just a work of art, honestly. He's, everything he touches just becomes a masterpiece. That's one of my favorite songs of his, I'm not gonna lie. Like, wow. Flame of Love, just an absolute masterpiece. Like I said, that's the only way I can describe it at this point, but Taemin just is too good. He's too good. I don't know what else to say, but I absolutely enjoyed that video, those videos. Yeah, I was just speechless a lot of the time. Anyways, if there are any Taemin fans, any shawals here, if you guys enjoyed the video, if you want to see more shiny content, more Taemin content, please make sure to leave a like and subscribe. That would be greatly appreciated. And yeah, hopefully I'll see you guys in the next video.